Hello and assalamualaikum everyone. My name is Nadia binti Zulkifli and this is my Head of Science panel, Puan Nur Azlina binti Zainun. So today we're going to present about our project LC005. We are science teachers from SM Science Tun Syed Sheikh Shahabuddin, Pulau Pinang. The name of our model is Hydroelectric Power Station, which can be used in teaching Science Form 3, Chapter 6, Electricity and Magnetism. And we focus on the subtopic 6.1, Generation of Electricity. The functions of this model is first to help students to get better understanding about the mechanisms of a hydroelectric power station. Students can get the idea of high dam stores water, so water flows from high level to low level, the flow of water rotates turbine, and the generator produces electricity. Second, to enable the students to explain the energy changes in a hydroelectric power station and relate to other power stations as well. So students will understand the gravitational potential energy changes to kinetic energy and to electrical energy. There are many advantages throughout the process of building and also using this model. So the first one, students can get clearer picture of the mechanism of a hydroelectric power station. Next, student will be able to explain the change of energy in hydroelectric power station. And students can try to build other power stations models such as thermal power station using solar energy, or power station using wind energy. Also, each student can innovate new improved models and suit them with their functions. So the learning process becomes more active, fun and effective. Besides, more sensors will be involved through the learning process. In the future, we are also planning of building the model together with the students as project-based learning or problem-based learning. In this project, students will observe the relationship between kinetic energy and also electrical energy. Students will investigate whether the energy changes can be transformed the other way around. For example, energy can change from kinetic energy to electrical energy. Or if we have sources of energy, we can also transform electrical energy to kinetic energy, which will cause the movement of turbine. Thank you and Assalamualaikum.